Thank you. That's the 705 Artcat of Tyler Adams. And your race winner. Take your pictures now, people, because we're going to dive in and stick the mic in their mouths. How about one more beach screen for these guys? Amazing. Awesome job, gentlemen. You didn't sit in third the whole race. No. Battling, especially late in the game. Yeah. What the heck was going on? Quick shout out. What are you going to say thanks to?
My mom and dad.
Hey guys, hot mics up in the booth. Hey, my friend. What a weekend here at Lake Geneva, huh? Nielsen Enterprises Grand Finale. And you find yourself on the box at Brazilian Times.
I'd like to thank T-Mark, Kiff, Christian Brothers Racing, my mom, my dad, Bobby, the Bobby Sales, Angel Motorsports, Gino's East, and HMK and Studway. Thank you so much.
Yeah, baby. Hey, brother. Doesn't get better, does it? Doesn't get better. I'm going to toss you the mic again like a minute. Say whatever you want.
Teach me a little bit about
you. Okay, I'd like to thank Sky for keeping my vision perfect out there. FXR, Studboy, Sino Proceed, my mom, my dad, Corey, Ryan, Gary, they had my stuff torn apart before this race. It wasn't running right, and now it's running perfect. I couldn't thank them enough.
What were you thinking when you heard
that? Yeah, that's great. Oh, and my sister.
All good. Put it on Facebook if you forgot anybody. Here's the deal, Ryan. We got a 50-50 raffle. It's coming up. And Paul Mack, I think, is going to be helping draw the numbers out of the box. Take it away, Paul.
Thanks, Robbie. No, once again, we have, nobody bought it the last time. Nobody came up, nobody paid $162. Excuse me, I'm sorry to hear. A Grand Geneva Ski Patrol, I was just corrected. This is from the Grand Geneva Ski Patrol. So we said earlier, whoever has red tickets, you buy into the 50-50 drawing. I have another ticket. Last person that we called did not play in it. New number, everybody ready? 06-03-03. Whoever has a red ticket won $162. Get up here to the announcement booth. Claim it. So check your red ticket. 06-03-03. Mac, I just thought that these ladies up there with the red vests and that with the white cross and gloves and water are vital. You gotta work on this guy. He's got a long medical history. He can help you out. So, you know what else you want to thank, Mike? The Lake Drift Riders. They're the volunteers doing all of this year's Nielsen's Lake Drift Riders. Thank you so much, all the volunteers, putting this whole track together, helping set up along with our ops guys to actually build the track. We do a lot of thanks and a lot of work. Please, if you see a good big thing to Lake Drift Riders.
Well, we got the 50-50 done, we've got a podium done, and we are getting ready to go into round two of Pro Open Qualifying. That'll be coming your way in just a little bit. Levi, can I use those other sheets I was looking at
before? You can look at those ones.
Okay, I have the wrong sheet up for a minute. Hey, Paul, can you do me a favor?
Absolutely.
That fan, can you maybe move it up on the table?
I'm better.